this is Decathlon Day, the first day of the Decathlon. And there's the update after two events. Earlier on today, well, this is the long jump phase of the Decathlon. That's gone, and shot put in progress. So the update you saw, Erke Newell had a good long jump, 788 or so, and he started off quite well in the shot. You see those markers that have imperial measurement on the side, mainly for the American spectators. On the other side is the metric. So Erke Newell, who's in second place after that long jump, good 100 meters as well. Not renowned for his throwing, either in shot, discus, or javelin. But certainly as far as sprinting and jumping is concerned, he's good. That's not a bad start, 14.01.